Well, I think allow me to take a detour, and I don't think that is being clever. Mm. Well, if we have to think that that is cleverness, I think that is a cleverness that cost someone a lot of political mileage. Mm. Mm. Like Hamisi said, that, you know, and a candidate's campaign cannot be pegged on attacks. Mm-hmm. You know, trying to remind people that you're the sole reason that made them to be in the political position they are. Mm. This is the case that had happened between him and the Right Honorable Raila Odinga. When you say that he helped me to become the Prime Minister, you know, he's repeated the same assertions, you know, telling His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta that is also the one who made him, you know, to become the and if you can think about it, Victor, mm-hmm. this was one of the genesis of the fallout between the two.
Yes,
this was one of the statements that can be attributed to the fallout between the two. You know, the claim that William Ruto is the sole reason that without him he couldn't be. And, you know, his lieutenants has gone ahead to affirm that assertion in public domain.
Yeah.
And I think that really works against him, because if he's listening, I think let's caution him about this.
Yeah.